Alright, what's going on YouTube? It's your girl Bridge Reacts, and in this video I am going to be reacting to Lil Durk Backdoor. So hold on. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications if you are new. Thank y'all for 1,400 subscribers. It's crazy how far we've come. So I just want to say thank y'all. I really appreciate y'all. One of my subscribers wanted me to react to Odd Ones Out Junk Food. So I'm going to probably react to either today or tomorrow. But it is going to be reacted to. Maybe tomorrow because I'm dropping two videos. So yeah. But let's get straight into it. We are recording now.
Cherry Production.
Alright.
Them niggas act like they don't need us. They do everything we do and they wanna be us. For them taking ecstasy, they tryna tee up. He'd rather go and blow a bag instead of re-up. You went on that block when that shit was going on. I wasn't worried about the other side when that shit was going on. And we don't hang with different niggas, no ask us what we on. The only time we'll be the case, we pull out camera phones. I used to draw a little my name on the styrofoam. I had to teach the grown niggas right from wrong. Why the state had told the jury they tryna indict us all. The lawyers got them out for days, they better sign them all. I had a bad bitch off the ground, she let her titties hang. She told bands I brought her a burger, I told her anything.
I was running around with guns in that Bentley thing. We putting stickers on our drums, that's a city thing.
I hate the niggas who be tryna switch the block up. I be with the killers who are changing nigga roster. I'm from the part of the city, watch your partner. You ain't did shit to the same nigga who shot you. Before you leave that door, gotta pick a Glock up. Can't nothing no more whore. I got that from my mama. I'm shutting down the stores. You do that with these commas. They had me on my laws. I'm riding around with choppers.
Close that back door. Can't you shake that by my home? Close that back door, cause I know that shit's phony. Close that back door, can't get snaked by my homie. Close that back door, cause I know this little phony.
That's a bet. On the voice, that mean DD, he the threat. Don't get stressed, cause phone them tweaking off the X. I know what happened to your homie, don't be next. He got that get back for his block, I tilt my hat. Feel like I'm drowning, got this water around my neck. Cocky nigga throwing ashes on Patex. Went to the trench, threw up the trays on the mat. Yeah. They be calling me, you hanging with dangerous. I'm just sliding to I West just for Uncle Rain. All my siblings' kids know your Uncle Fame. I know this shit sound dumb, and the strangest. In the trenches, I feel the safest. On the radio, shout out Nathan. Did it off the love, but I gave them faces.
Yo, I like this song. It's like low-key a vibe.
Close that back door, can you shake that by my homie? Close that back door, cause I know that shit's phony. Close that back door, can you shake by my homie? Close that back door, cause I know this little phony.
Cherry Production.
Yo, yeah, I literally love the vibe door, of this song.
Close that back door, can you shake that by my homie?
I'm a low key rate the song. When I start like reacting to songs, I'm gonna start reacting to songs. So every song I react to, I'm gonna rate it. I'll rate this a good 9 out of 10. I really like this. Like, this was like low key such a vibe. This is going on my playlist. So yeah, this is getting a 9 out of 10. I ain't even gonna cap. 9 out of 10. But yeah, I'm dropping another video. So be on the lookout for that, but I'm finna edit this video real quick. But like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications if you are new, and I'm out. Peace.